on their way in. A good start. Greenfield came out on top from the outside gate, shooting for the lead. Beale Street Dancer and Telling You Twice. Beale Street Dancer out by a half a length to Telling You Twice. The inside in third sees the bay and out wider Greenfield and tucking on the rail behind them. Rocket Plan as they break clear of Willie's Castle, who's catching the pack. And last as they go out the stretch is Crumlin Knight, and racing out in front, Telling You Twice on the inside. A little bit off the rail, but has the advantage in second, Beale Street Dancer. And third on the inside is Rocket Plan from Seize the Bay in 3Y Greenfield. 1.5 to Willie's Castle. And a length and a half away last is Crumlin Knight. They speed up a little bit out in front as they head up the backstretch, Telling You Twice. Cuddled along low and Telling You Twice. Out in the lead by about a long neck. In second, Beale Street Dancer. Third, Greenfield. And racing on the inside, Rocket Plan. And in the center, Seize the Bay. And around the outside, Willie's Castle is starting to scale the field, and last is Crumlin Knight. There's little shift up front, but the pressure being applied by Beale Street Dancer, Telling You Twice ahead in front of Beale Street Dancer. One away, Greenfield and Rocket Plan are cushy behind them, and then came Willie's Castle, Seize the Bay, and three to Crumlin Knight. It'll be a sprint home, and Telling You Twice, Kazushi Kimura has rated this horse pretty well in front. Up on the outside, Beale Street Dancer, Greenfield third, Rocket Plan waiting for a run. In the center, Seize the Bay, Willie's Castle pushed along. It's a sprint for the wire now. And Crumlin Knight, Telling You Twice, goes for home. Raced away, two in front. In second, Greenfield, Beale Street Dancer and Rocket Plan. Then Seize the Bay. They're all lined up chasing Telling You Twice. And Seize the Bay has momentum on the outside. They're all started to gain a little bit. But Telling You Twice, I tell you, a great ride. Kazushi Kimura, 1.5 to Seize the Bay. Third, Greenfield and Beale Street Dancer in the photo behind them. Crumlin Knight. 145.74.